The following is a non-profit fan-based project. La-Mulana is copyright GR3 Project and Negro Games. Please support the official release. Hello everyone, this is the Fifth Eye Gamer. After a frustrating last episode, we're back in the Mausoleum of the Giants. Did some more exploration of the Graveyard of the Giants, and now we're heading to the Tower of Ruin. Die! Yeah, I want that next. Okay, let's get that taken care of. I don't know what that is. That does, but these things get off our face now. None. Oh, the gauntlet! Nice! So, what exactly does that do? Oh, increases melee attack. Well, thanks for buying me a way out, Mac. Oh, by the way, yeah, as some previous episodes, that chest is safe. And here we are, back to the tower room. Now we have some health, we can take care of business here. Bye! Hustle! Gotcha! Wait, no. One clip? Are you kidding me? Thank you. site, restock, supplies. That's snapshots. It analyzes images. I will buy. Fully loaded. Software suddenly show off special functions and at the same time. Some software combinations might make a wavelength carrier something that runs with two cars of strength. Kind of amazing, huh?
Your spear, yes!
now I can build this! We'll head down that way and be back. Okay, I know exactly where I'm going now. Thank you. going to need them. Like, seriously, tell me. I'm going to need them. What's that doing there? And this place looks really weird. Paradise deep in the fog. Clear the fog and you'll be surrounded by more happiness. Head for the tree of Eden with the fruit of paradise in hand. Well, yeah, this fruit. This is gonna suck hardcore! Die! Welcome to the paradise of the eternally lost. In times past, the place was called Eden. Now it is an accursed site of war where vengeful spirits are lost wandering the paths of life. Those who enter Eden do not make light of this place. Courage to grant thy wish, the courage to trust in the illusion, the courage to search and bend your knees for the single soul. I'm not gonna go there just yet. In fact, I don't think I can. It's me. You think there's nothing there, then all of a sudden you find yourself in a strange path. Destroying the earth and village. It looks like a dead end might actually work into another place. How strange. But then again, strange is the norm of La-Mulana. Thank you for the heads up on that, Selfhood. When fool believes, his foolishness fails a wise man. Fool flaunts his shell wisdom and made decisions in their mind to deceive the right without hesitation. Another fool possesses wisdom that's not done many years a fool. The fool slows himself without first considering the situation. Go on with the flow and proceed to the left. I can only hope the true wise man stands here now. I'm gonna slow the path forward. Hey, no, there's a dead end. Ah! You may think I doomed myself, but... Oh, look at this place! You remember this, don't you? Ow! Bye! Well, this is fortuitous. Welcome to the mind screw. Now, if that's solid, let's take an actual solution. We'll be right back. hold back just yet. Something's really not right. I know the solution is here somewhere. Shield sure was it. Just in the back door ordered. Shocker! So the obvious solution to that puzzle was... I guess that's my chest. Yep. Well, it's this arm now. Hold it! We'll be right back. you.
Thank you.
bull will never find his goal. Who's the bull now? Thanks, Maiden. Favorite to ask the button who disturbs my slumber. If something is new to me, you don't want to get on my face. So anyway, turn to the project fraud and collect it. Good, it's all fraud! I hate fraud! Seems that the fairies make some sort of giant baseball to try to hook that way and make one of things up forever! How about you bring the treasure back to me and I'll pay you 500 GM? That's you! Hey, except I brought my nose. I can't get my beloved treasures back, I can't rescue Flynn, it's killing me! What do I look for? Don't come back till you find it! You know, that reminds me of something. You know that I got this pepper. Place again, did you? Now I'm gonna have to take the long way back. Well, nothing to it. Just have to get to work. Oh, why? Die! There we go. Flowed backwards, huh? Ah, oh, my beloved treasure. This garden is like a snake! How dare you to get my treasures all sticky! You don't deserve any more than a piece of junk! Get out of my face! Bye! Yeah, that anchor actually isn't used. Watch! Care of. The full horror lights only on the side to see Shimmer of Lavin for eternity. Like that! One becomes small, dark small already. I shall bestow upon you this mean ball. This is a dog indeed small. And on that note, I'm gonna take a little break here. Next time, we pay a visit to the Mausoleum of the Giants for one last puzzle, and then we get through this crazy hall of confusion. Till then, this is the Fifth Byte Gamer, signing off.